The world is moving towards more renewable energy sources, and the grid infrastructure is changing accordingly. Smarter grids will need smarter power. This is a challenge because many of the systems available today, like the thyristor technology-based ones, lack the flexibility and the scalability that is needed. At ELTEC, we faced such a challenge before, for example, in the telecom industry, where we have done away with all the shortcomings of thyristor technology. The SwitchMOS technology is inherently compact, efficient, and modular. With the same basic module as building block, we can create various systems of different ratings and capacities and sizes to power all the applications in the grid. For example, we can provide power to switchgear control, we can provide power to data transmission infrastructure, for power plant control systems, and so on. Our solutions meet the specific requirements in power utilities, such as EMC levels, very high MTBF, high quality and reliability. Of course, they are scalable for future extensions and have low total cost of ownership. And now we introduced direct inverter as a basic building block, and this is a new concept. While keeping the same advantages as we had for the previous modules, direct inverter introduces a whole new concept. This module is a unique module providing DC and AC outputs simultaneously. You can imagine that with these possibilities, how much flexibility you can introduce into the systems and the installations and the new topologies that you can think of. Switch mode-based power conversion has proven itself to be an excellent solution for power utilities. But this core technology is ready to open new horizons. We have come up with direct inverter solutions, and you can be sure that all future applications and systems can rely on this core technology.